attack, but I did, and I died. I was taken to the hospital, and they shocked me back to life. I think I lived for a reason, to hopefully educate women about heart disease. You need to talk to your doctor about aspirin.